I remember the moment that Mark Cavendish, our sales director, asked me if we could build a full aluminium 80 meter capable of 29 knots. Obviously the answer is yes, but you know that as an organization you need to tick all the boxes, which we can from experience.
Most of the challenges is of course the aluminium building of a yard of 80 meter. It's enormous. If you look at the sizes of the plates, the thickness of the plates, it's a lot of welding to connect it all to each other, and we cannot compare it to other yards we ever built before.
We used to build 50-55 meter boats. We did of course Galactica Supernova, 70 meter. But this is not only 10 meters longer, this is completely different. There are a few highlights on the yacht. Besides the hull construction, we have of course for Yeezen quite new propulsion system, where we have four engines with two gearboxes. Beach club with the pool has been done before. The helideck is new. We have lifts. We introduced that a couple of boats ago. What is challenging is this one is that it goes up to the sun deck, so that it also needs to be removable when we bring the boat to the sea.
This week we worked on the middle and top mast, and the weight of it was almost 4 tons with a dimension of 7.5 times 10 meters. That's 5 times our normal standard mid and top mast, so it's enormous. What you see need a lot of strength, longitudinal strength, because when you are in the wave, you need to have a safe journey.
That's why we introduced the backbone. That's to increase the moment of inertia and to ensure that the stresses in the hull are not becoming too big.
The moment we are in the construction phase, so we are assembling the hull and the superstructure, we're almost halfway in that process.
As you can see here on the offside, we are building now section 4 and 5. That's the engine room and the beach club. And also connecting now section 3 to it with the guest area.
And the next phase, which will follow a few months later, is the joining of the superstructure and the hull together. That's when you see the real size of the project.